Hey guys, welcome back to more Frere Gaming. Today me and Kent are going to be playing some Rome Total War 2. We're just going to be doing a simple multiplayer battle where I am Sparta and he is the Roman Empire. And yeah, we're just going to build our army up now. Keep it spread out for the moment, actually.
Let's fucking go.
Okay.
We're all Spartans against Praetorians, interesting.
So this is going to be interesting. I'm going to send our cavalry off the right side. And we're really going to start attacking on the centre. I'm going to double time this, please. Oh, what's that about? Oh, you're retarded. Are we retarded? Okay, mate. We're gonna double tick.
Trying to go outside the map and kill the zombie. Snap. Hey, you got 40 units.
Mm-hmm.
Still have 40.
What is?
Bomb rush maybe you can.
No. I'm doing my tactic.
Yeah, I'll bring the general back. Fuck.
Do my tactic. We're going in, boys. We're going in. Okay, right. So he's going to move his cavalry closer, which is good. He's going to take his head. His cavalry head on. I really want to try and like, take as much as jungle down as we can. Okay, so right flank has been secured by those guys.
Understood.
Position. Okay, I'll cover flanking up. So now we'll position ourselves on the top of the hill. Probably the most. Yeah. The main army is going to be for the attack. Really want to position there. Yes, we can. Just hold him there for a moment. Oh, they need to hold. They need to hold. Need to open the input formation.
At speed.
Okay, ooh. I've got cover emerging, yeah.
Quarantine cavalry.
Hopefully there's a no star cavalry up here. Don't see why I would have. Battlefield's getting closer and closer. Okay, now counter attack. Obviously, get our cavalry ready for counter attack. Modern units at least.
So, really don't know what just happened. They just all fucked off.
Can I engage in this part? No, it's just the archery war. There's a better archers, I guess. Oh, use our cover to stop hammering the right flank. Is depleted, we can begin our second part of our attack. He's moving his archers away now. He's having to move in some more people to reinforce his front guard. Since his squad is being fucked. Weakening his lines.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Archers! He's used all his ammunition then. Give him the rest of him.
At speed!
His ammunition in the line.
At the devil!
Fit into skirmishes and pop support best they can. Something. Here he comes. So we begin the attack on the 11th hour of the 11th day.
Citizen cavalry.
And let's move our cavalry into position.
Advance!
He's getting his cover for a massive prolonged attack. Our right flank.
Our unit has used all its ammunition.
I'll go melee mode.
General! Double time!
Quick march! The men are wavering. Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Get mauled to death.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Your fucking Romans is too strong.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display. On my order, withdraw! Spearmen, advance!
Well, it's a massacre.
Our men flee the field of battle.
So what
this
is
a shameful display.
On my honor, withdraw! At the charge!
Our men flee the field of battle. Our general is under attack.
We're now being enveloped.
Our men flee the field of battle.
Absolute brutal massacre.
Withdraw!
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
So taking down as much of his cavalry as we can, I guess. As many damages as we can. Right there. Off that wall!
Our men flee the field of battle! This is a shameful display.
Your lines are broken.
No.
Men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Yes, Commander. By your command.
Orders understood.
As you command. Hold back!
Orders understood.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Support your general best you can, man.
It's your strength, mate.
Yeah. I mean, you had a massive modernized Roman army against an ancient Greek army.
Our men flee the field of battle.
Fucking beast.
Yes, you're on 10 combat, fucking annihilates.
That's fucking. You can't do anything against it. My archers are fucking
routed.
Tyrion archers
flee the field of battle.
Do you know how many units I lost?
How many?
One. Was my cav. I deployed nearly 350 more. Nearly 3,000 kills. Wait, then it's some Syrian bloody archers.
Livestream.